Welcome to BMC Helix Digital Workplace 23.3 Patch 2. In this video, we'll explore this release's latest enhancements and their benefits. The key highlights of this release are: display the priority of requests for native catalog services, add a document to the questionnaire, configure survey delivery rules specific to surveys, configure the error messages for user response validation, audit the configuration changes done by administrators, and stream hosted videos from sources other than YouTube. Let's get started with the capabilities offered to the catalog administrators. The first enhancement is about displaying the priority of requests. Catalog administrators can display priority badges for native catalog service requests. Priorities such as medium or high are shown as badges in the My Activity and Request Details views. This enhancement helps end users assess and address requests quickly, leading to faster resolution times and improved request handling efficiency. A useful feature for catalog administrators is that they can add PDF documents while they're designing questionnaires. These documents can include valuable information, such as non-disclosure agreements or policies. Let's see how end users access the documents while they're submitting a request or completing a to-do assignment. End users open and review the documents and won't need to redirect to other applications or networks. Next, we'll look at the ability to configure survey delivery rules. Catalog administrators can define survey delivery rules for default post-request surveys and custom surveys. The rules are based on either the day since the last survey or the probable percentage of requests. This enhancement provides granular control over survey frequency, facilitating effective survey governance and a better user experience. Another interesting capability is configuring custom error messages for user response validation. Catalog administrators can set custom messages to guide users when their responses don't match the expected regular expression format. End users can better comprehend the intended response format for a particular field while answering the questionnaire during the request submission process. The custom messages help end users take the required corrective action and mitigate errors resulting from incorrect text formats that users enter. Let's move on to the enhancements for administrators. Administrators can view a complete audit log for any configuration changes. Each configuration change updated in the admin console and catalog console is tracked by creating an audit entry that can be viewed in BMC Helix Innovation Studio. The enhancement helps track the changes, ensuring traceability. Lastly, let's talk about streaming hosted videos from sources other than YouTube. Administrators can embed hosted videos in the studio pages, providing valuable video content to their audience. Catalog administrators can embed hosted videos in the catalog profile details of the service. In addition to YouTube videos, hosted videos, and Cloudflare videos are also supported. This feature can keep your videos private and accessible only to your intended audience. Thanks for taking this tour of the key highlights in BMC Helix Digital Workplace 23302. For more details, visit our documentation by clicking the link provided in this video's description. Thank you for watching.